Finally got to Rome now, and we're just touring around, really. I forgot what's behind me. I think it's the Basilica of St. Mary. Something, something. I'll have to look it up again. But it's a beautiful day in Rome. It's just magnificent. All the architectures and stuff, so we're going to see more of it pretty soon. Now we're just changing bus. Check out those oranges. What a lovely garden as well. I wish I have a garden like this. Perfectly cut scrubs. Shrubs or scrubs? Italy is simply amazing. Currently just walking at, I think it's a quite a lovely garden. I'm not sure what it's called. I don't have any information whatsoever, but I've just taken some pictures, and to be honest, it looks really good. I'm just hoping it'll turn out well on my picture as well. There's a lot of oranges here. I wonder if I could just pick it and eat it. I don't think it'll be called shoplifting. And I haven't been posting a lot. My time frame is just going super fast. I can't even edit my videos properly. Not to mention internet problems. I have like 3 vlogs done, but I can't post them because the internet's too slow. So sorry about that, guys. is my last night in Rome. I just finished shooting some pictures. We'll post them up very soon. I do apologize for the delay, but I'm very, very busy. I mean, tonight's the only night I get a chance to take good pictures too. So stay tuned, guys.